still work Dante Fabro back up with Josie, but let's see how it unfolds. Fabro's first game back since New Year's Day. Miss Borbietsky's hit at the first grade.
Oh, man. Yeah, we'll be seeing that on the highlights.
Now Murray kept it inside the line. He's got a man around the rim. It comes to Jost. Jost picks up speed. Brings it out and fires. Save made. Baltzev looking for the rebound. Borbietsky played the man and not the puck. The technique. Jost into the trap. Soros stops up and he stopped the follow-up. McDermott cut loose again. Nobody sees it right away. A diving play by Duchesne. Shane did a nice job to get it back. Nashville will escape the icing. They've got a hurry to get that long chain.
That was a good shift by the Avalanche fourth line there, putting the pressure and just getting pucks to the net. Soros had to be sharp there to make that save on McDermott.
You got to love seeing a guy like Matt Duchesne being engaged defensively. You see several effort plays there. That is the buy-in that everybody's got on this team.
Absolutely. When things aren't going well for your offensive, I'm not saying they are. Duchesne's had an unbelievable offensive year, and it's because